they get you to see them and tell them, thank you for bringing us. And they're going to say, thank you for bringing us to Mexico. Thank you for bringing us to the Riviera Maya. This is where the Mayan kingdom was, from here to Tulum. If you've gone down and seen the beautiful pyramids down there, this was a culture that was booming. Wild. Just the type of people you would think about Guru Gobind Singh's times. Amazing, focused people. Their culture is incredible if you start reading their history. Censored with the sun, focused in nature, all the wildlife, all nature-based. Just a great culture. That's why they built this area, the Riviera Maya, the Mayan people, beautiful people. So we're gonna walk on for the fourth love and just be thankful, okay, you ready? Are chokrila man sech pe aar paaya balram jiyo
Oh, por karam paya tujh ko se na mar ke lage ke
nanak tarse ko anand vaage anand suno mat paage sagal marau ko har pram par paya tujh sagal sura dukh rog santap tere suni sachi baani sant sajan ke sar se pure gun ke jaane
चरण लागे वाजे अनाद तोरे
something beautiful for a moment. Let's everyone just chant for a minute. Vahe Guru Japo.
Vahe Guru.
Close your eyes and enjoy.
Vahe Guru.
Sub Japo loud.
Vahe Guru.
Really loud.
Vahe Guru. Vahe Guru.
Japo.
Vahe Guru. Vahe Guru. Vahe Guru. Vahe Guru. Vahe Guru. Vahe Guru.
From your heart, everyone really loud.
Vahe Guru.
Japo, japo.
Vahe Guru, 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 Vahe Guru,
really soft. Open your eyes. Beautiful. When I was seeing Gurinder before the ceremony, I saw this thing, the light came on. And I found it stunning. I thought the diamond was so bright. It was lighting. I have two beautiful rings here. You wear the kada, the bracelet, and then when you get married, you also add to it another ring. Another ring. And this ring is a different kind of ring. This one is when I was telling you about focusing on Remember I said you clean the garbage and you throw it away? This stuff you focus and you keep it with you. The other, the other stuff you don't want, this one is the good stuff that you focus on. These two rings that you are going to wear are to symbolize that you care about each other as one. And there will be no beginning or ending in your relationship. You will not have these days where you say, oh, I hate you, oh, I love you, oh, I hate, no, we don't want to use those words. You want to just say, I care about you. You're mine and I'm yours, we're equal. We're a circle of love, we call it. That's what's the beauty about a circle, there's no beginning or ending. You don't know where to start. You start every day fresh. You start every day as new. Naveen. So I wake up in the morning, I look at Leela, we're both still alive. Yes, we are. We're new today. You got to do that in your relationship. Don't be stale. Don't lag behind. You do that with everything else. You go get a fresh cup of coffee at Starbucks. You don't drink the old coffee. Fresh. Wake up. Be real, be honest with each other and say, okay, what are we? Where were we yesterday? Okay, that was yesterday. Things we disagreed upon. Honey, we fixed that. We're not going to carry that in our relationship tomorrow or today. That's done. Let's start new. With all the stuff that didn't work last time, we're not going to do it today. That's what we do. We travel all the time. You can imagine all the arguments we're going to get in with luggage, suitcases, flights being delayed, this happening. They don't show up. This constant, it's thrown at you. Life throws stuff at you. You have this. You have a partner to share it with and resolve it right away. Best friends, BFFs, right? Someone you want to carry with you and you will be proud of each other. Say, hey, that's my best friend also. Not just wearing this ring, but we're also equally good friends. So I'm going to call Gagan and Sanj to come on up here. Sanj, you're going to give this to our Vrinder, and you're going to give this to your sister. Just hold on a second. If any of you want to take pictures now, you can come on this side. You want to do it quickly. Come. We don't want to have chaos. Gurjeet, this is your chance. Okay, please give them the rings. First you put her ring on, please. Nice and slow. Bole Sonehal. Now you put the ring on. There you go. Bole Sonehal. Now what I want you to do is to put your one ring on top of each other. There you go. I have agreements for you, everyone here. I want you to both look at each other into each other's eyes, and this is truth now. Everyone is going to say Vaheguru after this, okay? We're all in this together, even me. From this day forward, I promise you these. I will laugh with you in times of joy and comfort you in times of sorrow. Everyone say Vaheguru.
I will share in your dreams and support you as you strive to achieve your goals.
Everyone say Vaheguru. I will listen to you with compassion and understanding and speak to you with encouragement. Everyone? Vaheguru.
I will take steps to strengthen rather than weaken our relationship.
Everyone? Vaheguru. I will practice forgiveness rather than holding grudges. Everyone? Vaheguru.
I'll help you when you need it and step aside when you don't.
Vaheguru. I will always love, respect, and be your best friend and partner in life. Everyone, Vaheguru. Let's stand up for the final prayer. Thank
Tumri ke rupa main sukhne Khoe na jaane tumhara antar Unche te uncha bhagwant Sagal samagri tumre sutardari Tum te ho eso agyakari Tumri gat mit tum hi jaani Nanak das sada kurbani
ਅਰਦਾਸ ਓਂਕਾਰ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਭਗਵਤੀ ਜੀ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਆ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਭਗਵਤੀ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਪਾਤਸ਼ਾਹੀ ਦਸਵੀਂ ਪ੍ਰਥਮ ਭਗਵਤੀ ਸਿਮਰ ਕੇ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਲਈ ਧਿਆਏ ਫਿਰੰਗਤ ਗੁਰ ਤੇ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਰਾਮਦਾਸ ਸਹਿਸਾਰ ਜਨ ਗੋਬਿੰਦ ਸਿਮਰੋ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਹਰਾਏ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਹਰਿ ਕ੍ਰਿਸ਼ਨ ਜੀ ਧਿਆਈਏ ਜਿਸ ਤਿੱਥੇ ਸਾਧਕ ਜਾਏ ਤੇ ਇੱਕ ਵਾਰ ਸਿਮਰੇ ਗਾ ਨਾਮ ਦੇ ਦਾਵੇ ਤਾਏ ਸਭ ਥਾਣੇ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਦਸਵੇਂ ਪਾਤਸ਼ਾਹ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਗੋਬਿੰਦ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਪੰਥੇਵਾਲ ਦੀ ਅੰਮ੍ਰਿਤ ਕੇ ਦਾਤੇ ਸਭ ਥਾਈ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਸਤਿ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ ਪੁਰਖ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਧਿਆਨ ਤਰ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਜੀ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਬੋਲੋ ਜੀ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਗੁਰੂ ਗ੍ਰੰਥ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਦੇ ਪਾਠ ਦਰਸ਼ਨ ਦੇ ਰਾਜ ਕਾ ਧਿਆਨ ਤਰ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਜੀ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਬੋਲੋ ਜੀ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਦੇ ਪੰਜ ਪਿਆਰੇ ਚਾਰ ਸਾਹਿਬਜ਼ਾਦੇ 40 ਮੁਕਤੇ ਪੰਜਾਂ ਤਖਤ ਸਰਬੱਤ ਗੁਰਦੁਆਰੇ ਕਾ ਧਿਆਨ ਤਰ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਜੀ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਬੋਲੋ ਜੀ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜਿਨ੍ਹਾਂ ਗੁਰੂ ਪਿਆਰੇ ਨਾਮ ਜਪਿਆ ਵੰਡ ਕੇ ਚੱਕਿਆ ਤਰ ਮੈਂ ਇਸੀ ਸਥਿਤੀ ਤੇ ਦੇਖ ਲਾਈ ਤੇਗ ਵਾਈ ਆਲਿਆਂ ਨਾਲ ਤਾਂ ਚੁਆਏ ਬੰਨ ਬੰਨ ਪਟਵਾਏ ਪੁੱਠੀਆਂ ਖੱਲਾ ਲਵਾਈਆਂ ਜਿਉਂਦੇ ਜੀ ਅਗਾਂ ਵਿੱਚ ਸਾੜੇ ਗਏ ਤਿੰਨਾਂ ਸਿੰਘਾਂ ਸਿੰਘਣੀਆਂ ਭਚੰਗੇ ਦੀ ਪੁੱਤਰ ਕਮਾਈ ਕਾ ਧਿਆਨ ਤਰ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਜੀ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਬੋਲੋ ਜੀ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਪ੍ਰਿਥਮੈ ਸਰਬੱਤ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਅਰਦਾਸ ਸਰਬੱਤ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਜੀ ਕੋ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ 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 ਦਾ ਨਾਮ ਚਿਤਾਵੇ ਚਿਤਾਵਨ ਕਾ ਸਤਿਕਾਰ ਸਭ ਸੁਖ ਹੋਏ ਜਾਂ ਜਾਂ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਜੀ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਤਾਂ ਤਾਂ ਅੱਛਾ ਰਾਏ ਦੇਖ ਦੇਖ ਫਤਿਹ ਬਿਰਤ ਕੀ ਪੈਜ ਪੰਥ ਕੀ ਜੀਤ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਜੀ ਕੇ ਬੋਲਬਾਲੇ ਸਿੱਖਾਂ ਦਾ ਮਾਨੀ ਵਾ ਮਤ ਉੱਚੀ ਮਤ ਪਦਾ ਖਾ ਪਾਲ ਖੁਦ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਹੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਸਾਈਂ ਹੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਪਰਵਰਦਿਗਾਰ ਹੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਮਾਲਕ ਹੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਪਿਤਾ ਹੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਮਾਤਾ ਇਸ ਸਮੇਂ ਆਪ ਜੀ ਦੇ ਜ਼ੂਰ ਹੱਥ ਜੋੜ ਕੇ ਬੇਨਤੀ ਆਪ ਜੀ ਦੇ ਬੱਚਾ ਬੱਚੀ ਗੁਰਿੰਦਰ ਸਿੰਘ ਅਤੇ ਹਰਜੀਤ ਕੌਰ ਦੀ ਅਨੰਕਾਰ ਦੀ ਰਸਮ ਨਿਰਵਿਘਨਤਾ ਨਾਲ ਸਮਾਪਤ ਹੋਈ ਹੈ ਪਰਮਾਰ ਅਤੇ ਮਥਾਰੂ ਪਰਿਵਾਰਾਂ ਦਾ ਖੁਸ਼ੀ ਖੇੜਾ ਬਖਸ਼ਣਾ ਪਰਿਵਾਰਾਂ ਦਾ ਖੁਸ਼ੀ ਹਮੇਸ਼ਾ ਸਿਹਤ ਬਖਸ਼ਣੀ ਆਪ ਜੀ ਦੇ ਹਜ਼ੂਰ ਪ੍ਰਸ਼ਾਦ ਹਾਜ਼ਰ ਹੈ ਆਪਣੇ ਪ੍ਰਵਾਨ ਕਰਨਾ ਜੋ ਜੋ ਛੱਕੇ ਆਪ ਜੀ ਦਾ ਨਾਮ ਹੀ ਜਪਕੇ ਆਪ ਜੀ ਦੇ ਹਜ਼ੂਰ ਰਮਾਲੇ ਹਾਜ਼ਰ ਹੈ ਆਪਣੇ ਪਰਦੇ ਕਰਨੇ ਵੀ ਸਟੈਂਡ ਹੇਅਰ ਵਿਦ ਆਰ ਹੈਂਡਸ ਫੋਲਡਿਡ ਆਸਕਿੰਗ ਫੋਰ ਯੋਰ ਗ੍ਰੇਸ ਐਂਡ ਗਾਈਡੈਂਸ ਔਨ ਦਿਸ ਬਿਊਟੀਫੁਲ ਮੈਟ੍ਰੀਮੋਨੀ ਸੈਰੇਮੋਨੀ ਅਨੰਤ ਕਾਰਜ ਆਫ ਗੁਰਿੰਦਰ ਐਂਡ ਹਰਜੀਤ ਮੇ ਦੇ ਬੋਥ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਲਾਈਫ ਆਫ ਹੈਪੀਨੈਸ ਕਾਈਂਡਨੈਸ forgiveness and they give the gift of love that they share with everyone. Guide them throughout their life so they have abundance of health. We ask you for your guidance that everyone that had arrived here from near and far, they leave happy, healthier and kinder and they have more compassion in their lives. Forgive us for all our darknesses. Guide us through the rest of the days of our life. Sahi pyade milna, jinda mila aap jita putra naam chitave. Nanak naam, chardi kala, tere paane, sarbat ka pala. Please touch the ground and come back up. Vaheguru ji ka khalsa, Vaheguru ji ki fateh. Bole so nihal,
sati ko.
Please be seated. Ek Omkar Satnam Karta Pore Nirbhav Nirvay Akal ਸੁਹਿਬਤਾ ਸੁਹਾਗਣੀ ਜਾ ਮਨ ਲੈ ਸਚਨਾਓ ਸਤਿਗੁਰ ਆਪਣਾ ਮਨਾਇ ਲੈ ਰੂਪ ਚੜੀ ਤਾਂ ਅਗਲਾ ਦੂਜਾ ਨਾਹੀਂ ਥਾਓ ਐਸਾ ਸਿਗਾਰ ਬਣਾਏ ਤੂੰ ਮੈਲਾ ਕਦੇ ਨਾ ਹੋਵਈ ਐਨਸ ਲਾਗੇ ਪਾਓ ਨਾਨਕ ਸੁਹਾਗਣ
kya kya chahen hai andar sach mukh ujla khasme mai samai mela tija lokave ho suhvi suhaves kari vesi sa na paiye kar kar ves rahi nanak tinhi so paya jini gur ki sikh suni jyot se pave so thie in vidkant mili pori hukmi shist sajyan bopit sansara tera hukam na japi ketra sache alkh apara ikna nu tu mel le gur shabd bichara sach rate se nirmale hame taj vikara jis tu mele so tud mele soi sachyara jis tu mele so tud mele soi sachyara Vaheguru ji ka khalsa Vaheguru ji ki When you do a destination wedding, we make millions of mistakes. Bahut zyada galtiyan honiyan hain. Te jehdi cheez galt hoyi te tuhanu changi nahi na lagi jidda main kisi nu sutt deo. Forget it. Don't ever think about it again. If you like something, ik adhi cheez ta like kiti honi hai. You must have liked the way Gurinder's turban looks today. It looks beautiful. If you like something, keep it. If you don't like it, never ever talk about it again. There's no need to carry it inside you. Share the love. Both of us want to thank you for letting us be part of your special moment. May both of you have abundance of love. I really want you to share. You two make a great couple. We do many weddings, and when I see a great couple, I just want to let you know, just enjoy each other and share the love for you and share it with everyone. We have a few sequence of things we're going to do. They're going to do a quick family mumitashagan. And then after, I will be taking the Babaji out. Both the couple are going to go out first. Are we doing photos still, Puneet? They're going to meet right outside here. Oh, here. Sorry, wrong. Auntie, everyone come outside. They're going to do a big group photo, so don't run away. Then you can get changed and go into the pool. I worry about my dear brother here. He's been in the sun too much. And I hope someone has sunscreen for him today. I'm just joking. You know I'm joking. I love you. Thank you so much for being part of our special wedding here. And you guys are all giggling. Now you know what I'm talking about. He was telling me something really neat yesterday. He was saying, Punjabi di kahawat. I don't know the Punjabi saying, but I know the English translation to it. You know, once you burn your mouth drinking hot milk, right? Even when you're drinking cold lassi, you blow into it first because you think it's going to be hot. So you got to be really careful. Once you touch something that is sizzled you, you're going to be a little careful it doesn't sizzle you again. And you're going to have to meet up with him and get that correct saying, memorize it, tell him to record it, and that's the kind of stuff that should go viral. That's the kind of stuff you young kids need to share, because those sayings, they're old school, and everything is written in them. It's talking about things in life. If you get hurt by something, you know, you're going to be always a little precautious and be careful. I'm going to bless the prashad. I'll come and release the pallah for you guys, and then we'll do the shabbat. Okay? Thank you. good? And then I can have one more person come up, please. I'm just going to serve it to them first, and then you serve it to the rest. Stand up.
Sat Nam Wahe Guru. 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 Sat Nam
Bole Soneha.